The House has passed legislation that would eliminate most foreign travelers arriving into the U.S. from being vaccinated against COVID. Under the requirements so far imposed by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, all adult visitors who are not citizens or permanent residents of the U.S. have been required to show proof of COVID vaccination before boarding a flight. The legislation passed on a mostly party-line vote, with seven Democrats joining the Republican majority.